Yeah.
Right. First one of the day. Madam's Lake. They said they're hitting on that shore. Of course, everybody in the whole reservation's here today, so we're lucky we have a boat to be on. Can't see the mountain, nobody can see the mountain. First double of the day. We actually have only been here for a couple minutes, so it's pretty good. We are allowed barbless. We are allowed to use worms up here too. You want me to put your fish in? Did you get it dead or what? Oh, I didn't say kill it. Just knock it on me. everybody move out of the way so we can get a launch our boat. We're using our ugly sticks, our little poles. The fight is always real when they hook onto one of these guys. First time on the lake this year, so we were knowing what to expect. Snow and whatnot. But it looks like everybody's here too. Should we go through that other spot? Should we drift through that? Or drift? Should we troll through it? Yeah, roll trolling. I gotta keep my foot on my pole, man. They hit so damn hard. I'm about to pull my little stick. I think you crossed over me. Pull my stick, or pull my ugly stick out. Happened at the Columbia River the other day. My favorite ugly stick. Sam took it right out of the pole holder. Hoping someone can get downstream, but to no avail. So I chalked up that. Chalked that as a loss. Right there, fish on! Hit so hard, but took the pole out of my hand. And they come right at you, and you think you lost them. It messes with you. Oh, there we go. Yeah. I was just telling my dad, I was like, I think we should maybe move out. And then, boom. So, again, I'm starting to hear him. Jump around a lot behind us. So we're trying to move further out than our normal hole that we were fishing in, or spot, whatever you want to talk about. Terminology. I'm way out there, and when I cast it, it was way out there. When it hit, like, it hit really super far. Kind of playing with it, and then I just decided to pull it. And man, he's on it. He's a nice one too. It's a big one. Here we go. Woo! As soon as I brought him in, he fell off. tops to what I got on. What do you think? Let me find one I have. Driving up in the mountains, your tackle box starts to get roughed up. Let's see if I have one of those. Yes, here you go, Pops. Thank you. now we got new people moving in. Go over there. Yeah. When we gotta go to the office, I think I'm just gonna run over the fishing line. Give Willis his space. We hit them really good, and then we move out of our spot, and then we're trying to relocate to where they're at. Fishing for bass at the Columbia when of the many hours of dead time I had there. I couldn't even catch a bass, did it? Do the trick. He's having a worm on. Sat there for an hour to go. Do you have a copper with a black body? No. Do you river the whole time, and I'm done being in the water. Don't use a whole lot of the worm either. Probably enough just to ding the drain. And you'll tell they'll hit the worm too, this part of the worm. And they'll chew it down. Yeah, you'll see it chew down. You pick at it for a while. Got out of our hole, Pops. Let's just get back on that. I guess to how much energy I have. Let's go with the rim. Pretty good today, though. I rested up the past 2 days. Walking around the front door. In the water. Get back in that hole, and then go hit again. We've been practicing letting them go. Oh, that's the thing about having that pool down that I can't set the bridge. Especially when you only have one sinker. I have to go really fast. Let's change the pace to like. Got it! Oh! Got it? I was just saying that too. Change that pace. I'm trying to move it to me. Move to me. Because I said that too. Or like when you row one side real hard. Thank you. that's something. That'll give it again. Dang it. I start daydreaming around. Then the hit. Of course, I'm staring at something else. That's what I was talking about when I'm rowing too. It does the same thing. When you do like a change of pace or, you know, kind of zigzagging around, that's what makes it easy. If you just real straight in a straight line. Well, they don't get aggressive. We were kind of worried about the top of the body. Stop in the water, being choppy water and rain. Keep moving a little bit more. While you're missing, I couldn't get out. But this seems to be the spot. This is the spot on the corner. We'll be right back. This is the farthest we've made it. Is it in the? Is over here. So now we're gonna hit. I have to subconsciously keep telling myself if I'm like not to pull it crazy toward you. Get away from people. Get in the boat to get away from everybody. Not by them.
Oh, I missed him. Dang it.
How do you hit hard too?
Following up.
Chase it. If you got the worm number, they're like, they're done. Follow it. But normally if they pull that worm off. Have the worm still on, they'll still get, they'll go after, they'll hang down on it. I think we're kind of back into our spot too, so where we should be catching up. That might have been kind of pushing us back down. This is kind of how we were the last time. Break them down. That's what I do. I just pinch them off. All right, they're jumping all behind us. I can hear them jumping. So proceed. Proceed to trolling. With my rope wrapped around my board. Here we go. Right. Oh, he's hitting it. Let's see if we can speed it up. They can do that again. They got the worm though. That didn't take very long. Right there, fish on! Here we go. Ah, I lost him. Gosh darn it. Now I better check it in case. Sitting there, they were jumping all around. Oh, there we go. Oh, they were jumping behind us.
fraternity.
I just want to use my pole so you don't sit there and screw around with it all day. I got my extra pole on me, that's what I'm talking about.
Sometimes when we're sitting here, the eagles and the ospreys fight over the fish and they chase each other around the lake. It's pretty cool. I can tell if this guy's hitting me. It's like this guy's packing up.
Yeah, it looks like the whole thing.
Oh, right there. You get right.
Woo!
Whoa! End of the boat. No, no, no. No. Ah, there we go. Oh, dang. That's a nice one. It's a beauty. I was just going to say, man, we better get going again, I guess. And then boom, he hit.
I figured you better.
You're spending a lot of time playing around over there.
I was using two small hooks and I couldn't figure out at first. God, why can't I keep them on? Let me look at this treble hook and it looks huge. Aren't that good?
They're all leaving. Now they leave when we're already out in the water.
They're rolling around right here, Pop.
There we go. Oh, I lost them.
Sometimes I can't tell whether they're hitting it or...
Ah, they're just rolling all over here. See that? I don't know if you can see that or not with my GoPro on. Here, I'll turn it so we can get a better view. There's that. Oh, that's a different... No, that's an eagle. That's, it looks like a black and white. Oh, there's that osprey. He's chilling over there in the tree right there. Oh, and there it is. Thank you.
I've been here since I can remember. Same way with the osprey over there. Fish today.